Hello guys and welcome. Welcome to something really awesome. Dark Side. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys feeling okay wherever you are right now. I'm totally sorry about the audio because I'm just speaking from my headphones. You know, just temporary. I'm sorry about that. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Let's get this. I played the game earlier before, so I can know the game very well before playing it. And here is new game. Amazing. We're gonna do okay. Headphones versus our start. Excuse me guys, I'm gonna see the visual. Okay, I'm gonna do performance so I can play 60 frames per second. I think it's cool. Playing at 60 frames is very cool, you know. That's why I changed it. Sorry for the... Anyway, let's get this.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
This is really awesome. You know, I can sense every move in the controller. Oh my god, everybody's just swinging around.
Mom, no, I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list? Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
As you know, guys, the graphics are so cool. Gaming also, the how we can feel the controller sensing every move. It's really cool.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in,
yeah, okay.
Breathe out. Be cool.
Here we go.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Combat tank.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through, please. No. All right then.
What?
Never like that guy anyway.
Really?
Say goodbye.
Woo! Almost.
Nearly. Almost contained. Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Career just waiting for you.
Right down the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Favorite holiday music. Coke 1965. Go.
I know I'm pretty good at combat, you know.
Wow! Just wow!
Hell yeah. Chase in time.
Pete, yeah, look, 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count as lucky. Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him. As long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving you a hand up here.
Yeah. Yeah. I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah. I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh, whoa,
whoa. Driving time.
Spider-Man, hey.
Out of the way. Oh my god, I missed it. I wasn't paying attention, but it's okay.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Yeah, too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jeremy! Yeah. Right here! Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentido. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, mad, mad, very bad.
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Uh-oh. You first!
No one's gonna lock me up! Check tip for the police! Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time! Maybe! Don't
wait,
bring
wait,
RPGs
wait.
Anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexi!
No, look, and that was pretty good!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
I'm just fighting you!
Get off!
What happened? Okay, hitting 15 combo earns you, yeah, I know that is. Ooh, yeah! I'm the age. Uh-oh. What the heck is happening? Come on! Okay, now we're finished.
Spider-Man, you good?
Nigga, you good? Oh my god, one hit. That was crazy.
What was that?
Uh-oh. Okay, Venom Punch causes Venom Stun and Impact. Venom Stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Got it. Venom Punch causes Venom Power to perform Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Woo! Take this! What?
Wild goose
take! Wild goose? No.
That was awesome!
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers alone, put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, man, and see you, see your eyes. So let me catch you, I won't waste time to solve another.
Okay, first access skill tree. This is the skill tree, guys. Have level up. Yeah, always first time you're doing the first thing came out of you. Yeah, Venom Smash.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. Who ran off with diamonds. mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul. In this life, I'm open.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu.
Okay. Down for part two of this amazing gift.
This is the suit we've got. This is the new suit. You know, I saw pictures and this is cool. This is my favorite suit so far. I watched some gameplays and stuff. This is my favorite so far.
This is
okay.
Half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people making internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe to DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Recalibrate. Combat script. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious. Combat situation.
This yours?
Tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official what? Spider-Man tech.
What?
Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh my god. Did I just die? I can't believe it!
Yeah. Okay.
You're gonna pay for it, you know that.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear.
It's the first time I died!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Are you serious? This is the second time I died.
Let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
You got nothing, goddammit. I think we're done.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Yeah, not need for that right now.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
New form.
They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with?
I don't like this. Oh my god. Look at that tech.
Man, this night will just not quit.
Tech guns!
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
He just broke my gauntlet!
Uh-oh. I really forget about the heal. I died for the third time, what the fuck?
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Yeah, hold it here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup. He just broke my gauntlet.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Woo!
Hope he's no weapon.
Get us down here!
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Get out of here,
Spider! Is this yours?
Yeah.
everything in the sky. Big guy. Come on, boy. Yeah, I just stopped you, God.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
We're here for you.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Okay, we got some skill points. Let's see. Two skill points. Okay, I'll do this one. Venom jump. Increase the rate of bioelectric. Yeah. Okay, this is his room, I guess.
Ideas. Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this.
Okay, put it down. Let's see other things.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. TV is as old as Abuela.
See some controls here.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
What was that?
All good. A little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. Wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. Bleached borax. Borax with bleach. Borax bleach.
Hey, man, what's the pick, DJ? Bleach?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course. Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn. I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your door. I had considered
that. No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Okay, I guess we're going out.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good. Mm.
Be humble. Sit down.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Why do I feel this is gonna be fun?
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Okay, swipe left and then on the touchpad. So access the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. Left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
Hey, somewhere down, see me at the East Harlem stop. Aaron. Harlem train's out of service. Okay, guys, we're gonna stop here. And thank you guys for watching. I'm so sorry for the voice. I think it's a little bit low, but it's just temporary. I had nothing to do, but thank you guys for watching. And if you like the video, make sure to destroy that subscribe button, destroy that like button, and give me some comment so I can get more and more content like this. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys safe. Till next time.